Hi, welcome to this video. Today I will show you how to create the empty folder name in Windows. You can also make that folder invisible on your desktop as well. You can create the empty name of any folder or shortcuts you have. So now I will show you by creating the new folder here. And to create the empty name, you have to press the Alt key on your keyboard and then press 255 using the numeric keypad on your keyboard. Not from the above number key, you have to use the numeric keys on the right side of the keyboard. Now press Alt plus 255 and then you can see the name of the folder is empty and you can create it easily. Make sure to use numeric key Alt plus 255 and then it will work. If your laptop didn't have, then it won't work, or maybe if your laptop has small keyboard, then you can use the FN key to use the numeric keypad. Some laptop has this option. Now to make this folder invisible on desktop, then you can change the icon of the folder to invisible icon. Right click on the folder and go to the properties, go to the customize and click on change icon. Now here you can find the invisible icons, select the one and then click on OK and click on apply. Now the folder has invisible icon, but it will not show the invisible icon here, it will show the black icon after you refresh it. So when I refresh it here, then you can see it becomes black. So if you have the black wallpaper on your desktop, then it will become invisible, but if you don't have the black wallpaper, then you have to create the icon of your wallpaper color. You can create that easily using the paint as well. So open paint on your Windows and then make it small in size, the size of the icon here, and then choose the color of your desktop here. Mine is gray, so I'm selecting the gray here, and then fill the color here, and after creating, save this file on the desktop. Now this is in PNG format and we have to convert it to icon file. You can do this using any images converting software like Format Factory. Just drag the image on Format Factory to convert it. To download Format Factory, open Google and type Format Factory here and then open the first link here, and you can download the Format Factory from here for free, and it is also very small in size. Then you can just drop the image on the Format Factory like this, and here under pictures just select ICO here and then just click on the OK button. Now the conversion has been completed and here you can see the icon file. As you can see, it is .ico file, and now you can use this as your folder icon. Right click on the folder, then go to the properties, then in the customize tab select change icon. Now click on browse and go to your icon location and select the icon file, then click on OK. And now as you can see, the icon has been changed and finding the folder on the desktop is not that easy. So you have to find the icon like that. To create more empty folder, then again press Alt plus 255 and then you will get this message that it already has the same name folder. So to create more empty name folder, then you have to press the Alt plus 255, then press the space button, then again press Alt plus 255. Then you can see we have the second empty name folder here, and to create more again, rename the folder, press Alt plus 255 then space. Again Alt plus 255 then space, and again press Alt plus 255, and then you can see another empty folder name here. So using this trick you can create the empty folder name and also the invisible folder on your desktop. If you still have any question, then you can ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.